statue is a symbol of my life, made out of sterling silver. It holds symbols that define who I am. Four leaf clover that represents my heritage, and a cheetah head that shows my pride of my school. The engraved signature of my name, which was written by my grandfather. We all have so many memories attached to this place. My ring that I wear currently has 3 years of history with it, and soon, hopefully, my college years too. I remember all the times I have had be pointed out to me. It was probably one of my best purchases I've ever made. Your green gem that shows my love for the color green, and my graduation date that's written on your side. You always represent the funny, timid boy who can never wait to see what life offered to him. You'll be there to remind me of my past, and you'll act as anchor in which I can remind me of the people I knew and the events that took place to get me to where I am today. The ring will act as an archive for all the memories, all the people, all the friends I make, all the times and all the places I've been and seen. It reminds me of my first day of senior year and my last. It reminds me of graduation. It reminds me of everything that happened to me during my years at the Sherba. The pride I've had with my successful run and my success I hope to have in the future. All in all, this ring is something that will stick with me and will hold all my memories for years to come.